Hey there, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I want to walk you through how you can add Google Slide presentation to your WordPress website. Google Slides allows you to create a beautiful presentation online, and once you're finished with creating it, you can share it with the world easily and quickly. And I'll show you how to do that next. The first thing you want to do is head over to your WordPress dashboard. We're going to create a post. So let's head over to the posts area, add new. We want to show this off, so we want to go ahead and create a post for that. This will work with a page or a post, so you're good to go on that. Now that you've filled out all that information, let's head over to the Google Slides area where you have your presentation. Once you go to the slideshow that you want to share, go over to the file area, and we want to click on publish to the web. For us, we want to embed this, and you can choose the size and these other settings to choose. Once you've made your decisions on those items, click publish. And now we need to right click and copy this code here. And then let's head back over to our post that we're writing on our website. Make sure you get on a new line, like I've done down here. Make sure you are in the text editor. On the new line, go ahead and right click and paste. Now don't go back to the visual editor. What you want to do is go ahead and click publish. And now we can click on our post and we see it's showing up on our post just like we want it to. Very quick and easy way to share your Google Slides with the world on your website. Did you learn something helpful from today's video? If so, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel right now. Just click on the subscribe button right here. And thanks for watching.